Hello, welcome to this video from lovebirdvalley.com. Guys, I will be sharing with you my zebra finches taking bath in the water container. And I've just purchased these finches a couple of days ago, and when I put this water container in there cage and they started taking bath in this water. Taking bath is very important for their health as well as their plumage. Those birds which take regular baths have bright plumage, soft plumage, and this also helps in their breeding. All birds benefit from bathing, and if your birds do love to bath, you must provide a separate water container apart from the main water container for their drinking, and also you can give them bath from a spray bottle, but not all birds love to take bath from the spray bottle, so you should check if your birds like to take bath themselves in the water containers. You should place it in their cages. Also, if you have other birds like budgies and lovebirds, also place a separate water container for their bath in their cages so that they can take regular baths. I hope you will like this video, and if you do, please subscribe my channel and also visit my website www.lovebirdvalley.com. Thanks for watching.